see the traffic in Hamilton is terrific. I had to spray myself with water because it's hot. But that's what the traffic looks like. The back. Hinsdale over there. Hamilton on that side. So we're just heading back to Auckland on Tuesday, the 26th of March, 2018. Real clouds, Daryl. Can you see? No streaks in them. What's wrong with America? What's all those funny skies? Killing people. Not good. Let's do something about that. That's what they should look like. See? Fence wall. That's all I can say. Nice, clear day. It's been beautiful, wonderful. All day. Join my little shelf. It's a little girthy on cold. Oh, just have to watch out. Make sure I get in the right lane. Scoot across here. Zip, zip, zip. Wait for that one. Wait for that one. Wait for that one. Zap. Bye bye. Down this way. Thank you. there, the king, if the federal laws are king's laws. So the king will go back to his own laws and take it away from us. So, really, we're doing. I've got to hurry up and get things going because I wanted to go to the Philippines and meet President Rodriguez Duterte. Okay, here it is. 2 trillion, so that's 16 billion pound notes on our 1 trillion pound birth certificate value. All your birth certificates are worth 1 trillion against the debt, judgment the debtor. Those are all the elite people. They're going to get the bill from the king. Okay, so that's how it works. You register your name on mypowerhouse.com and you get a slice of that from the king. I'm acting surrogate king. Well, there's no king there, and there's only one king that's coming into this business, and that's Ernest Augustus. Ernest Augustus. He's 68, I think he is, but he's the incumbent prince of Britain, UK. Incumbent prince, because the Queen took away his king title. But he's the descendant heir to King George III. So all that America is King George III and ahead of William, Prince William and Prince Harry and Prince George and any other prince or queen. King George III is ahead of them. And Ernest Augustus being the heir apparent. That's our oath of office, is to him. Okay? And the Moai Powerhouse Bank note. And water money currency. And the fraud currency. Oh, this. That's not one of us. That's a pink one. So, once again, the products are the pound note, the trillion pound note, birth certificate, value. Each person in the world, you join us, that's its consolidated value. So you're going to get revenue from it. We've consolidated back into the King's Bench Court, native here in New Zealand and Britain. The new Brexit, the new government under the King's. Ernest Augustus. Okay, not the other kings or queens. They're the crooked ones. We're going to go put the bill on the Queen, Elizabeth, Queen Victoria, and everybody else that's derived their fraud money and stolen gold through the Rothschild banks and the Queen, Elizabeth, and Queen Victoria. Okay, all those people get the bill from us, the native. Here in New Zealand and all the other indigenous native countries in the world, you'll be following behind us to get 100% of what you owe. There's more than 2 trillion worth of money and gold and resources stolen from your country. Okay? That's how it works. Let's have a little talk before we on the film, and oh, look at that nice up there. There's another one here. Oh, that's I thought we hang on. No, Huntley's coming out the other side. Huntley, another one here is on that side. So there's the Huntley ditch. Opening Mountain over there. Having a nice, lovely drive. Car's very good. Had good, normal sales. I was a bit worried this morning because the car got hot when I started out from Whakatane and had to go back.